Visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. An old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return. And great waves of nostalgia. Farewell, then. Midnight. Tomorrow, is the black dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling.
Oh, for Juniper's sake, put some spring into your step. So long.
You humans, always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
Defeated Calamite, wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. Farewell, proud youth.
my lord. Bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness.